The East 96th Street Playground was built in 1936. The playground was renovated in 1980 and then again in 1994. In 2019, the Central Park Conservancy rebuilt the Margaret L. Kempner Playground. Highlights include wood climbers, swings, a new water feature, and improved accessibility. The Conservancy regularly updates Central Park's 21 playgrounds to reflect new ideas around children's play and safety.